Hey, it's Kay, and I made a Krabby Patty from SpongeBob SquarePants.
First bun, then patty, followed by ketchup, mustard, pickles, extra onions, lettuce, cheese, tomatoes, and bun, in that order.
So as you can see, I used an impossible burger patty, because apparently the Krabby Patty doesn't actually contain any meat. And once the patty is cooked through, it's time to assemble the Krabby Patty. First bun, then patty, followed by ketchup, mustard, pickles, extra onions, lettuce, cheese, tomato, and bun, in that order.